Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your Facebook password. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but it will be the same settings on desktop too. Open up the Facebook app and tap on the Three Lines button at the bottom right of the homepage. If you are on Android, it will be at the top right of the page. Scroll down and tap on Settings and Privacy, and then tap on Settings. Scroll down to the Security heading and tap on Security and Login. Under the Login heading, tap on Change Password. Type in your current password and then type your new password in twice and tap Update Password. If you have forgotten your password, then tap on Forgotten Password. You will then have the option to be sent a code to log in with. Tap Next to receive the code and then follow the instructions on the email. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.